Hi everyone, we're playing Warframe and today we're going to go farming for Maprico, just here on the plains of Eidolon. There's a good spot here up northwest of the ribs, up around the area. And you can see the ghouls are out today. It's okay, we can dodge those guys. You just attack these plants here and you get the Maprico fruit popping out. See here, I'm over at Hex Stiletto on the map. There's a few Maprico plants over by the water here. You can see where I am on the map there, next to Hex Stiletto. There's another spot, right up the top left here, by that long lake structure. And here's the plant we farmed last time. Let's head over to this long running river. There's a plant right here.
My ghouls kill to live, and live to kill, and kill, and kill!
Here's a plant here, next to the ghoul's nest. Convenient for them, the food source. Another plant. Okay, the other place is up on the Ostron Range, in the northeast. We'll fly south a little bit. Here. Okay, that's it. Let's turn it back in. can see we've got 28 Maprico in that run. It's pretty good. That's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.